per aturar-se, per mirar enrere, per estar contents de la feina feta.
No, però si el futur, de fet, ja el tenim aquí, ja és present.
But I challenge you to see this as the start of your education rather than the end.